You recording, Tyler?
Yeah. Rob, you're not jumping out of the plane.
Rob.
Rob's left because he said that shit.
What's up? I didn't know where the fuck he was talking about.
Polishevinsky. I put it on the map, bud.
Right, where you want to go?
Not good at reading, bud. Yeah, I guess.
Right dead center?
I'm making back there.
I'm going to the outskirts houses real quick, and then I'm going to go in and try to kill someone, maybe.
Oh, that's what when you said you put it on the map, I thought you meant, like, that's where you want to go in. Because we got to stay close in this shit, because...
Yeah, that's true. I'm coming.
I'm on the outskirts right now at this house. Out here.
What?
Casey.
You're going to bed? Okay.
I'm just trying to get a gun real quick, Brett, and then we're going to kill whoever fucks in that town.
Tomorrow, 2:15.
Why don't you take that? You know what? Bring me a whole jar of peanut butter for fucking, that's a whole fucking jar of peanut butter on my lap. What the hell? You hungry?
She gotta go to bed.
Oh shit, she's just trying to do anything, dude. In her power. Did not do it.
It's funny shit.
Oh yeah, I got 30 bullets for this pistol. 45 pistol.
I'm on my way in there, man. Still cruising back. Still, that's it. God, if I could just pick up a fucking good weapon. One time. Right away.
Shit, dude, I can't find shit. You fucked up.
Let me get something good right away. Why do I gotta fucking just...
This dumbass idea was this.
Struggle.
Right? Yeah, that sucked.
Huge mistake.
Okay. I could've done better than that. Hey, I got a holographic sight, so that was a win. No gun.
Ooh, backpack.
I got a vest. I got a vest, bud. Can I just get like an AK or something?
Tyler, I'm coming towards you.
Okay. Red dot sight.
Oh.
Someone over there?
Gentlemen? Some gunfire.
Need a gun.
Guys are trying to shoot each other right now.
Rob, where are you? Are you close by?
I'm right over top of Tyler. Coming in.
Wait,
just touching down.
Oh, I was about to say, how the hell did you get on the roof? I didn't realize you were still parachuting. There's an M416 in this building. I can't pick it up anymore.
You parachuted all the way here?
Yeah, man. Took a while, but...
He says he's right above me. Like, what the
dude,
hell?
Dude, I've been looting for like 10 minutes.
I was so confused.
Holy shit.
You said you were right above me, and I'm like, how? There's no roof on this building. There's no, like, upstairs here. And then I look up and...
What do you guys like better, Tyler? Holographic or red dot?
I like the red dot.
I like the red dot.
I think the holographic takes up too much space on the screen.
It does. Gives you, like, another ring on, though.
Yeah.
There's an M16
red dot,
in that
you can
room
just put
there.
That dot right on him. I get what you're
Rob, if
that
you come
nice.
Over by me, there's an M16 on in this room.
Yeah, who's shooting?
Oh, across
shit,
the street,
where
boys.
Are you?
Where are you?
Across the street.
Oh, you're in the house next door? I gotta get that gun.
Right now. Upstairs, in this house.
Fuck sure. You're outside.
They're
across the street, and I just wanna know. I wanna know they're not welcome over here.
Right there.
Okay.
There's two boxes in here.
Thanks.
Yep. I need a scope or something.
Oh, yeah, hell yeah.
I got a holographic. Here, you can have this red dot. I'll use a holographic.
There's a level. Nah, I'm way over here still. Hey, Brett, on this building that I'm on, there's a level 2 helmet.
Oh, I'm coming.
I already got one. Or whoever's closest, I don't care.
You got a red dot, you said?
No, a level 2 helmet. Brett, there's an M16 in here as well.
Fine. Two helmet in here too. Gas.
We're in this circle too, so we're fucking, we're golden right now. Then we run into some dudes.
Another M16.
So glad I don't gotta go to work tomorrow and fucking see Mike Stenberg's face.
Oh my
god. His fucking stupid voice.
We were talking about that last night too, dude. Brett was like, "Thank, what did you say? Thank God you don't have to work. Just listen to that mumbling retard or whatever you said."
Yeah, mumbling fucking retard tomorrow. That will just shut the fuck up, God. You can't even put together a fucking sentence ever, dude.
Sad. It bothers me, dude. I can't. It's, what's really sad is that motherfucker reproduced.
Yeah,
that's what's fucking. That's what's real sad.
Oh, dude,
not only sad, that that's shocking.
You wanna know why the fucking world's filled with dumb motherfuckers? Because yeah, dumb motherfuckers keep having dumb motherfuckers.
Oh?
That's a goddamn problem.
Got a 2 police fast over here. I don't know what you guys all got.
Not one of those. I have a SKS now.
Tyler, I know we gotta watch our language, but it just never seems to work. Play these games.
Well, it's because we bring up work and then we just fucking.
Right.
There's a guy,
there's.
For all the viewers, we apologize.
Fuck the viewers.
That's getting edited
just
out.
Kidding. We appreciate you guys for real. We appreciate the viewers, man. Tyler does for real. Yeah. Hey.
There's a guy running on the street, 295. Shit.
Dude, why am I stuck on that wall?
Just shoot him. Just shoot all these.
Dude, remember that time I got stuck under the table? Was it this game? Yeah, it was. I got stuck. Inside this table.
Oh, is he stuck?
A guy came and seen me and shot me. No, I'm not.
Wanna run in this building? Kill him?
Coming in.
There's two of them. There's one on this side too, where it was.
What building?
Brett, he's here on me.
I don't really.
Hey, shit. I pulled a grenade. The other one's up there, I'm pretty sure.
Where the fuck are they at? What building are they at?
Oh, three of them. All four of them.
Jesus Christ. Tyler! Tyler, I haven't even fucking seen one of them!
Are you kidding me? Tyler, you bastard!
He's like, oh, they're here! He's down!
I shot him right in the face!
Oh, his
I got him! I'm like,
oh!
You didn't have to tell us anything, man. He's got them.
I'm like, where are they the whole time? He's like, oh, he's dead. He died.
I'm sorry.
Shut up right in the fucking face. Hey, what type of ammo does the Mini 14 take? Because I might want to switch up and get that instead.
I don't know, but Tyler's got 4 kills. That's
5.56.
That's cool.
This guy's got
I wish you could have just let me execution style fucking
should
push
I...
him off.
Should I keep the AK and M4 or should I put that Mini 14
shoot
on?
Shoot the fuck out of him when he's crawling and then just
any
let
of those guys
got
a sight on him I can snag up? No.
Yeah. I got a holographic
we can go
sight.
Up.
You want? Where the hell are they bodies at?
There's two right here in this alley.
We have 16. That's what I like. And a frag grenade? Why are you treating me so good?
God damn it, I wanted this guy's vest, but I broke it. Fuck that.
Shouldn't have broke it, man.
I hit him too hard.
Shouldn't have shot us.
Fucked up.
That whole team's probably crying right now. I would have been.
Oh, I'd be. Oh my god, I'd be so pissed at you right now.
Dude, he was right there.
Yeah, they're probably.
Fucking had half of his health down, I swear. Bet you one of them saying that shit too. I don't know, he didn't die. I fucking lit him up.
If it makes you feel any better, I didn't even take one bullet. I didn't get hit once.
I'm just saying, one of those guys is saying they fucking lit you up right now. I don't know how he didn't die.
Yeah.
It's always that guy. Didn't miss a bullet.
And did someone pull up here?
Probably.
They're up somewhere. We are in the red zone, right next to it. I have an extra red dot for you, or Rob, or I think you called it. I got an 8 times for my SKS, I didn't even get to reload it yet.
Oh, shit's up like a little temple looking shit up. Where's that? Oh, we're still inside that circle, dude.
We're in the
we're
red
doing
zone.
Doing alright.
Where are we headed, Tyler?
I don't know.
Hold out.
I'm just moving.
Everybody got M16 and stuff like that? Everybody's good?
Yeah, I'm good on guns.
I got guns. Sure. He's better shit gets a little crazy, I'm like, you know. Gonna ultimately need a vehicle, you think, or?
Maybe eventually. I shouldn't have blew up theirs, but I thought one of them was standing behind it, so I tried to kill him, but I killed all four of them anyway.
What are we thinking about, like, this warehouse and shit over here at, like, Northwest?
Like, 290-ish?
It's probably already been looted.
Yeah, normally people drop there. If you see anybody kind of in the distance, call them out, because I have an 8x scope. I suck with it, but I have it.
I think people were here and then left. Like, I don't think there's anybody there.
You can push that way. That's fine. Oh, shit.
It don't really matter. I mean, we're just getting farther in the circle, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's a bad thing.
No, it's a good spot to post up on, too, so. Good call, Brett. Team calls.
I'm really good at that. One of the best.
Yeah, dude, no doubt. Not one of the best, you are the best.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm known for. Great calls. This red building doors are shut.
Level 2 backpack right here.
Take a little look.
I got a level 3 backpack. I got a level 2 over here, too.
I take a look, I'm gonna look through the fucking windows first, because I don't trust people.
Yeah. Only anybody want a scar?
Now, why would you...
There's a pain.
You left a painkiller, that...
You need a scar, Tyler?
No, I got an M4 and a SKS, I'm good. Only thing I want at this point is a Kar 98. Or a 4x scope. There's a DP28 up here, 3 boxes of 7.62.
Two level 2 backpacks in the barn.
If anybody needs 7.62, there's quite a bit of ammo up here. 3 boxes.
Hell yeah, I do. Need it for that scar.
That's... The scar shoots 5
times. Grab some.
5? I don't need that shit then. Take this frying pan though. Hopefully you weren't scoping that out because it's already gone, man.
I already got a frying pan.
I don't want that fucking bullshit.
Joey's naturally born bulletproof. He doesn't need a fucking pan to protect his ass. There's a bike going across the field, 150-ish. There's two boys on it humping each other.
They're in sight over there.
Where are they at?
I think they just kept going, because I don't see or hear them.
Yeah, they're gone.
No.
Or they hopped off.
I wish I was better with the 8x scope. I was trying to teabag you, but whenever I got too close, it would push me away. Anybody need that?
Yeah, extra? No, I use a red dot if you want to get rid of it.
Yeah, I don't need it.
Bob, you like the holographic or red dot better? Because I have a holographic you can have.
I'll take that off you, too.
No, I mean, I'm switching, because I like the red dot.
Oh, well, then take the red dot.
You sure?
Yeah, I don't care. Very rarely do I use those sights.
What the fuck is it doing?
If I'm in a building, I have to use them. If I'm outside, I'll just use the third person.
I got a guy here in front of us, 250.
Guy 250?
Hit. Hit. Hit.
I'm coming, Tyler. You're a little ways away from us, bud.
Yeah, no. He's way out in the field. He can't see me. There's no clue.
Jesus Christ.
Gold? Where'd you get gold at?
Oh, he hit you, bud.
I one-tapped him. There's two guys down at that house. Buddy is, 260. His buddy is 260. Both of them are.
What house?
They're not at the house now. They're
the red house.
Oh, I see him.
Where are they located in this field?
265, they just went behind the big house on the left. One guy's peeking the right side right now.
Wanna stay back? Wanna hang out? Back here?
I am right in the backyard of said red house. Which way do I need to go?
Nah, stay back. Stay back, Rob. It's that blue house.
I see him.
Stay back. They're too far away.
One of them's got a big gun.
No, I'm right fucking on the house. I'm good on those.
Well, what do we do? Are we pushing or what? We gotta...
We can.
Is there a guy at the back right corner?
Yeah.
Or the front right corner to you? Right next to the picket fence.
That red.
I think I got my sights on him.
The red house.
Next to the red house. Yeah,
I'm
right next to a tree. I think I seen something there.
Were they way up there in that blue house?
No, they're not. He's in the red house.
House 260. 265.
Yeah, they're in it.
They're in the red house right in front of you?
Right in front of me, there's a guy downstairs. The same house I died in last time we played.
Oh shit, yeah, he's in there.
Yeah, that's what I said, I knocked him.
There you go.
You dead?
There's still.
Yeah, I knocked him, he's right in that front little window right there. There's probably gonna try to get revived or whatever.
There's still two guys at the house, west. Like, further back.
Okay. I see him moving around and moving around. Holy fuck.
What got me?
Grenade, I think. I heard it.
Ooh. Fuck, somebody shot me.
Yep, that's at back house, too. I hit the dude that was shooting at you, Joe. Hey, there's a vehicle coming up on us over the hill. He's here.
Yeah, there is. He's smart.
There's his buddy. I'm trying to overwatch those guys at the far house for you guys.
There's still the one guy to the
guy
right.
In this house.
Still guys,
I can hear him walking around.
The guy's way to the right,
house, Rob. I don't know who else
he's
is in.
He's alive.
Him,
I hear him walking around.
Oh, do you?
I'm coming.
Yep, he's in there.
We can focus on him. Those other two guys are
I'm right at the front door, though, if they want to try and walk out of that. I can hear him in there. I think he was in the kitchen.
Grenade up there.
Where these guys threw some shit in there, probably upstairs. Yep.
Upstairs, you think?
Yeah, hold on.
Probably. I'd throw something up there, but
hold
I got
oh, there's two guys.
Smoke grenade. Yeah, there should be two.
I got a stun grenade.
Come on. Nice.
Oh, those guys out in the field are still shooting at us.
Oh shit, someone just shot me through the window or something.
Yep, they're out in the front of the house. So if you want to bust out a window.
I need 7.62 if anybody's got any.
They're coming in.
Do not. They're coming in.
Yeah, I just heard the door open. Maybe not.
I don't see anybody coming. Damn. They're still running around outside at that house Tyler scoped them at.
Yep.
At 285.
I have to med one of those
guys.
See
a couple of them running around out there.
Everybody, med up and, fucking, get your fucking bullets, full, too.
Yeah, if anybody has 7.62, I could use just a little bit, would be helpful.
Right here, Tyler. Right here, I just dropped some right here. I can drop more, actually. Yeah, I got,
that's fine.
I got 106, but I'm also just using my M4.
Hey, that ammo's down in the kitchen, though.
Alright, there's a guy running across
the
field, 295.
Two boxes at 7.6.
I hit him in the head. There's a couple.
Teams. We need to rush the house and kill them.
There's a couple
dude.
Teams there. Right
is there? Let him fucking duke it out then. Fuck those guys. He's got something big, bro.
Yeah, there's a couple dudes there. Say, just don't peek the windows like face first, cause they're good at shooting. I've taken a couple headshots.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh, Brett, you're laying on the floor. I was like, where the fuck can I get in this room?
Hell, I can drop all my ammo if you need more, cause I'm just gonna use this M4. I got it all decked out.
You're getting it. I'm alright. Still. Oh, there's a guy right outside our window to the north.
There you go, man. There's some ammo. They're running right up. Never mind, he was. You yeah, I seen you shoot him down.
There's a car, northwest.
Is he dead, or what? What the fuck?
Yeah, I killed that guy on the field.
Yeah, he's dead.
Alright, next circle, we gotta move. We got a minute 47.
Yeah, real. Grab that ammo before we dip out, though.
Gotta move?
I ain't fucking driving. Drove once before.
Let's go. Get in, boys. Kyle, you ready?
Fucking sniping.
Keeping my fucking head moving.
Alright, do we want to just go to these houses?
No, they don't shoot me in the head.
They're in. So I need to know. Are we stopping?
Yeah, you might as well. I'm already dead. We're there.
Somebody here, huh?
Yeah, there was two guys here at least.
this fucking house that they're in.
Yeah, there's a vehicle, straight north. White Dacia.
Ain't nobody in here anymore. This house is clear, boys.
Yeah, they were just here, though. That's where I was sniping at when you guys got in the car. So they're around here. Yeah, they're in this next house.
Only house we're not fucking.
Yep, there's two.
Come save me.
I'm coming. Hey, you guys, just keep eyes on that window.
You guys got him.
Joel, you're getting shot in the back.
Fuck, I'm down.
Yep.
I'm trying. Where are you?
Coming around this weird building.
Shit, you're
not
in. Yep. I'm inside this weird building.
Okay.
Well, I'll close the door behind you. They're probably gonna shoot at me through the window. Get all the way up against the wall and shit, out of the way of that window.
You got him, Rob?
Yeah, come over here. Yep, he's good. There's a sniper at the back side of this, probably at 220, 235, that direction.
Down two guys.
There's a guy shooting at the back window, Joe. Somewhere in that field. I'm not sure. This is a shitty house to be in. Let's get the
fuck out. These guys in this house
are good in there, then?
Yeah, they're all dead.
They got anything good on them?
Yeah.
They should.
I think we still got a sniper out there around that 275. Yeah, there's vehicles coming in.
God, where did my gun go? I dropped it.
Got another batch of houses.
Thank you.
$295. Got a shitty scope. I don't know how many people are over there.
Hey, we're in the next circle. There are six guys left. Hey, Joe, do you have any meds?
No.
Dude, I got a first aid kit, two of them, if
you
need them.
Tyler, I got meds.
I do too. There's a guy, 190. Who's shooting?
Two energy drinks.
It's not us.
Okay, we got a guy at 145 too. Coming up on the back
in
this red house.
No.
Well, it sounded like it was coming over. Shoot. It is coming out. It's right in front of you. Right there in front of you, bro. Right at that,
Me?
Joe, to your right. To your right.
I see him.
He got me. He's in the window, too. He's in the window. Fuck. Like, I knocked him. One's at the truck. One's at that window. Come save me at some point.
Ooh, shit. I got him a couple times, but
at like 295. Oh, he's right here, Joe. Oh, you got me.
God damn it, I'm down. Fuck. God, I suck, dude.
God damn it.
There's two guys left, man. That guy, he was by that hay bale. I'll put a couple shots.
No, there might be more than that, bro, because I died technically.
Oh,
so
these guys are dead. He's no longer
alive. Fuck, man. I had him, dude. I don't know what the fuck I was doing.
Definitely over that 3. I thought you killed that guy a while ago.
Holy shit. Is he dead or what?
Yeah, he's dead.
He's fucking dead, dude.
Other guy is at that hay bale, Tyler.
Yep. Hold on.
Ooh, shit.
What things is he fucking
doing? What flash bangs you got?
Shit. You gotta go to him, too. That's what sucks.
I have no idea where he is now.
He just moved, I'm sure.
Oh.
15 kills. 15 kills.